There's nothing like heading across the street to slide down the snow-filled hill at Lambeau Field right before a Packer game.